So yeah, I'm at the airport right now, and I'm going to surprise a few of my friends. Well, initially, I told Louise, she's one of my friends, and I told her like, hey, maybe I can stop by for the weekend. And then we just decided like, why not surprise Angel? That's my other friend. So here I am at the airport, getting ready to board. And then, yeah, I should be arriving, and I'm gonna surprise Angel. So stay tuned. Louise and I were like keeping contact right now, and I'm letting her know when I get there. So go ahead and surprise Angel, and then just have a good weekend.
You have everything?
Yes,
I got it.
Oh my god.
Surprise!
I'm here!
She's here.
I'm like shaking too.
She's here. For a couple days.
Bro, I'm literally shaking. I can't feel nothing because I have those. What?
She's here.
For a weekend or a week, who knows? Oh, I was waiting. I
just arrived, guys. I'm here. I surprised her.
Planned this, and I was so clueless, and it was the best surprise I've ever gotten.
I'm here. Back again with another vlog. Part two. Another year. Woohoo! I was gonna say, I forgot. But yeah, I surprised her, it worked. Louise and I, we did it.
I was not expecting anything. Oh my gosh.
Anyways, we're gonna have a good weekend. And then I'm gonna feel FOMO again when I leave, so. Oh.
Yeah, peace.
The next day.
Oh, hello, day one. Well, for me, day one. This is their day two.
Day two, yeah. Dreka. So excited.
Louise.
Hello.
Okay, but I'm here. I surprised Angel. I was so out of it yesterday.
I was so tired, but
I'm finally reunited. Thanks to Louise. So Louise and I, we planned it that we're gonna surprise Angel.
I was already didn't know, and I got the surprise of my life. I was this close to falling asleep, and then
yeah,
it was great.
Louise
though.
Kept her up.
It was great, and I'm just so happy that you're here.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
For the weekend, but still something. And for sure, next year we'll do a full trip.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, I'll be here full trip.
Yeah.
All right. So yeah, we're gonna go to DragCon.
Cause when we live in the light, we taste the sweet life. So walk how you feel.
We're here. DragCon year two for us.
We're here, and I'm so excited.
Oh my god. Okay, I have six people in mind I want to see. So, but we lost Louise already, so we're gonna look for her.
Nothing's real, right? Totally the same. Should've never drank that house alone.
Yeah, we started flipping.
That's good.
It's a
good one.
Can we get a picture?
Yes,
of course.
meet and greet with the Teletubbies.
Yo,
this is
who's
so
Jeff
historic.
Winning? I don't know who Jeff Winning is. I'm here for the Teletubbies. Let's go.
Yo. Sashay away, and DragCon 2023 is over. We're done and we're leaving. Sashay away, bring back my girls. Bring back my skin. So I ordered her a humidifier.
My friend is opening it up.
Yum.
If I wanted to, I mean, this is a 5 minute trip down the road. I know I'm trying to get a little nap in right now.
Oh.
Hey,
Alex.
Hey,
Alex.
Hey,
Alex. What's up?
Hi.
Good to see
Hello.
You.
Hello. Good to see you.
Hey.
Hi, Chloe. Hey. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, Alex.
Hi, how are you doing? Hi. Nice to meet you.
Ciao. Yes, I almost met you last time. Hi. I was a day too late. You left.
Yeah, 8:01 p.m.
Angel on there.
Oh, cool. That was mine.
Alex, can I get a picture with you too? I'm sorry, can I get a picture? I don't think so. Okay, thank you.
Did you see Cody?
I'm looking for Luke. And then will you sign my bag?
Yeah, silver one too. That's nice.
Whose phone had the picture on? Was that Cody's phone?
Did he take the picture and then leave with
Whose
it?
Whose phone had the sticky thing on? Was it your phone that had the
AirDrop.
You want to know what
is it?
Yeah, oh, sure.
AirDrop.
Or you can send it to Jeff if you
can. Wait, I got the AirDrop.
Okay, we'll see.
Oh shit.
Is yours Ro? Your phone?
Is this one mine? Oh yeah, this is mine.
This one? There's
Louise?
Yes. Louise's iPhone.
This is so slow.
My phone. We've been taking pictures all day the last 2 days at convention, so. Okay, it's getting there.
What? He wrote Ethelbot.
I was gonna say they're cussed over there.
I'll change it.
No, that's fine. It's funny.
I was gonna
put
a heart to Hassan.
Oh my god.
Funny though.
There we go. A
little heart for Hassan.
Yeah, thank you.
I love Hassan.
We all love Hassan. He's the best.
Did it work? I don't know. If
oh my god, this looks like DragCon again.
That's all it is.
Oh yeah, this is DragCon minus the line.
This is DragCon,
yeah. That's the only one.
I have been repping DragCon
everywhere. This one too.
This is the best.
It's the best.
If he's loading, I mean, I can send again.
Yeah, if he sends you the group picture, just.
Yeah, of course.
It's been slow. I'm sorry about
that. Yeah, it's been so weird today. AirDrop is in general.
Yeah, it hasn't been working for me.
Okay, my handwriting's terrible.
It's pretty
sweet. I'm gonna ruined it, guys.
Oh,
send
me
more. Send me backups.
And then I'll send you a picture.
Okay.
Can we get a selfie? Okay. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Woo!
Thank you.
You're just sweet.
Alright guys.
All right.
Good seeing you. Have fun. Enjoy the rest of the day. There, is that?
It was Cody putting it up. Oh, but it
you got only this picture?
Yeah, twice. It won't send the group one. Yeah, just send it to Jeff.
Bye. Love you.
Thank you.
The next day.
Jesus. I've been waiting here for 10 minutes.
Girl, it's hard.
And there's Louise.
Fuck. I got the video last time, so I had to video some.
I was like, I turned around.
No,
and
we
like,
were just taking breaks. We're good.
Behind.
We would yell if we were dying.
Okay.
Holy shit. Oh, there's a hill up there.
Almost there. Little break.
Sing about Hollywood.
You wanna see what's the hype, right, Angel? Angel's gonna rate the burger. The place looks nice. So far, so good. But now.
The real test is the food, the burger is
not. Now we gotta see if the burger is
good. Excited.
Yeah.
I'm also really hungry.
But then we're gonna go to John and Vinny's and get mozzarella sticks. I have to get some mozzarella sticks.
I passed on the fries, so I'm gonna get mozzarella sticks.
I don't like the lighting.
Yeah, I
just enjoy
it.
But yeah, I'm here with Louise. Be catching a flight soon.
I know when he's gonna leave.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm like, do it.
I don't know.
Take it. Oh my god, mine has pickles. I'm mad.
Yeah, they have pickles on it.
No, that's sad. But they can't even add lettuce and tomato. You have to pay for it an extra dollar.
Here we go. Are you recording?
Wait. I'm taking my pickles off.
Wait, I'm hungry.
Okay, I'm sorry. 1, 2, 3, cheers.
Oh my god.
I can't.
Shut the fuck up. It is good.
Oh my god.
The juice it is? They're good? Oh my god, Ruiz likes the fries.
Burger was a straight up 10 out of 10.
Oh yeah.
Mike Malak, you did not lie.
Mm-hmm. We believe in Mike.
This is better than Burger She Wrote.
Yeah.
100%.
Oh my god. We knocked out Burger She Wrote out. Our favorite.
Yeah, it was really good, but I think it's changed now.
This is the new spot now.
That's crazy.
But yeah, 10 out of 10.
I just love
10 out of 10.
The ambiance here is way better. There's more room in here. The aesthetic.
Okay. But yeah, it's so nice in here. Like, you can actually sit down at this table.
Yeah, it's very nice. I love the sign. Very aesthetic. Ready? I'm done.
Lucky destination, John and Denise.
Nice.
We literally just came from a burger place that we're here.
Now it's my time to eat it.
Yeah. We already know what we're gonna get.
Yeah.
Yay.
We all got the same thing. Mine's coming.
It's coming. Oh my god, we're ready. Oh, let me dip it. I gotta record the dip.
I was like, I really didn't wanna come all the way out here, but I was dead set on eating this today, and I didn't wanna wait a day, so I'm like.
eat it. Girl, not the cheese. The way you yanked it back. Oh yeah. Are they good? Yeah?
So good.
Oh my god. We're in our final minutes of being together.
Yeah, because she's leaving.
And I'm leaving. It was a great weekend.
A memorable weekend. So glad you're able to make it.
It was a fast but fun weekend.
We did a lot.
Actually, we did a lot.
Like, if you think about it. We did so much with, like, 2 days.
Uh-huh, for 2 days. But, yeah. Well, they're still here for a week. They leave Friday.
Yeah.
But I'm leaving today. And, yeah. It was worth it. It was worth the...
It was honestly the best surprise I've ever gotten in my life.
Wow. So. Yes. So, yeah. All right, guys. So, we'll just end the video here.
Yeah.
Ah! You're so lame for that.
How am I lame? I'm lame with love.
Okay. Alright, so we can end it. Okay. So we did it like the night shift last time.
Oh. Fuck, how we do it? Time the fuck.
Something a lot. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Like, comment, subscribe, and
we're clocking out.
Now.
Peace. Okay. Okay.